So this is the fire. This for that. This is the.
Every time they change the display, they're going to move light.
So this is the art side. Or art gallery, sorry. Only get farther back and then you can't see what it does or what you, right. If there's something you wanted to see, I don't know what else to do.
Yeah, you never know what we're going to need to know what's in these walls later, you know. No idea what, you know, 5 years from now, we're not going to know what that is.
Wait a minute, while you know about that. That's the old section?
Yeah. You had to do that for strength. It made it all a lot better. Your new home away from home.
Thing in that room.
That's right. But this room's got a mild condo.
What's this room?
This is a big box. That's your will call inside, that's your will call outside, and that's the big art glass thing in the corner.
That guy there?
That's not the big piece. That piece is on the far corner over here. But that's more, that is more art glass.
So where's the divider going in so then you can have privacy? I shouldn't say that on tape. I said, where's the divider going so Linda can have total quietness?
Yeah, she had a wall in here originally. The smart people in ELS told her that was not a good idea. Yeah, she won't have to quiet.
Okay.
But there's going to be a central status panel for the sound system in here for the video and audio. Whatever you call it.
I know, but I didn't know where the conduit, it just disappears.
Oh, it goes down probably in the wall here. There's
goes in. Well, it's grainy, but you can see it. I mean, such as it is. But you can't really see any detail line. So which hallway is this? The one that goes into the...
This is going to the store.
Oh. What's this one I'm standing next to?
That's the theater, Bob.
No, I know, but why is...
Yeah,
oh, I got it. It's just a hallway. So this would be the north hallway.
I don't know which way building. Is which. I'm terrible with direction.
Or no, it'd be the... Yeah. Bob. a consultant like what everybody else does. Yeah, I know. So this is the upstairs, whatever this is. Or sneak where you're standing so I can get all these lovely valves.
Yeah, there's one in the classroom too, but it's not hooked up yet. So it's just sitting there.
Holy cow. I can't even imagine what this thing is.
That's an airco nightmare waiting to happen.
Well, you know, it'll be good for the first year.
Well, it'll go past the first year. We'll lose our warranty, and then it'll start to have problems.
Yep.
That's always the way it works.
Oh, you're fine. You can, I'm just, it's the sign I'm going after.